Meantime, Brandon also closing all of its public facilities, all city parks, the public library closed until March 27th. Brandon City Hall will stay open, but only be available to specific business-related matters like public meetings. All city departments will be open and they'll be fully staffed.